Peterson behind him. Johnson comes in. Johnson got his hand on the ball.
And then once he was in the end zone, then there was a late punch out there. I think he had control for a moment. And then it was Rashad Johnson. Is there control right there? And now Rashad Johnson comes in and punches it out. That's the way I would see that. Look at this throw.
Unbelievable.
Completely falling away, pressure in his face, and he launches. This is insane.
Yeah, Janis got permission. A lot of discussion.
Giants looking for a stop. They're going to air it out. Rodgers does this better than anybody. End zone, Cobb, touchdown! Unbelievable!
Area is the safety players. You've got to get deeper than the deepest guys. Leon Hall, he throttles at the goal line, and then Cobb is able to get in behind everybody. Eli Apple back there as well. Landon Collins. It's inexplicable as to how you allow any offensive players in front of you in a Hail Mary type situation. Man, who does that better than Aaron Rodgers? With that, it's an 8-point.